Essentially, yeah, it's a lake. Oh my fucking god. It's the boat. Yes, thank god. But what the fuck? I found the boat.
Giving up everything.
Hell, did I see it all before?
What's up guys, it's your boys around here with another video for today. And today, like I said last episode, don't know what the fuck I'm gonna be doing. I feel like there's something right here, but like, there is, I think there is. Yeah, this shit right here. Let's see if there's this one here, we can go to that one. I still gotta find that spirit bell, cause like, I can't open most of the things I wanna open because I don't got that bitch. Let's make it over. Yup. All right. Fuck. I'm about to do it again. Where could that fucking spirit bell be? Like, I don't know where to start. That's the thing. That's the confusing part. Oh, yep. Wait, where could it possibly be? Let's see if we can find more silver and iron deposits. Like we tried to do last episode, but I could barely find any. Let's see if we can find any today. I didn't find any. Is there nothing open? What the fuck? Oh, this doesn't have anything. It's gonna give me lore. This is in advance. I'm not gonna try to read that. 270. I feel like this is something, but I'm not 100% sure though. Okay, let's go check it out. Let's see if there's any. Fuck. Ooh, there's silver here. There's ruby here. But no goddamn silver or iron. Like, goddamn it! Oh, I was about to say, if you only gave me one, I swear to fucking god, I would have been pissed. Let's check these, like, random round tops, see if there's anything up here. Let's go check that one. Let's see if this one has anything. I'm not 100% sure, but fuck, let's check. I don't see anything right here. Let's see what's in it, if anything's right here. Nope. Or something's giving me that something's over there. But there's a little Troji. Treasure spirit is only giving me an idea that it's treasure, not anything else. Which is, if it's not the spirit bell, I'm gonna be pissed. Let's ask these motherfuckers to see if they got information. I think you don't need that. You guys can give me shit. Oh, I almost fell. Come on, grab the fucking ledge. Fuck about treasure right now. I am trying to find the spirit bell. You booty cheeks. Is this another lake? I have a feeling it's like another lake. But I can check. Shit, let's go. Come here, bitch. It's that away. It's that away, man. If I can't find this goddamn spirit belt, I am going to be ticked the fuck off. It's like I've been trying to find this shit for like peanut. I've been trying to find it for like the past 4 episodes because I need it so I can open a couple of things to get more lore and more shit. But this son of a bitch, I haven't got any information on where the fuck this bitch is. Like, please, fucking help me find this shit. And let that please be a fucking another lake. If it ain't, I'm gonna be pissed. Looks like it, but I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, it's a lake. Oh my fucking god, it's the boat. Yes, thank god. But what the fuck? I found the boat. Could it be here? I'm just so confused on where this shit could be, man. Let's go check over here, man. I can't find this shit. That's the thing that's ticking me off. It's about to be nighttime. Like, damn, man. Fuck. I think that's the only thing that I'm missing from this region. There's that goddamn spirit bell. Something in this log? Where the fuck are you taking me? Me, bro. That looks weird. I was right. Don't need it though, but this looks interesting. That took me off course, but still interesting, but didn't fucking need it. Now that we're close to the fucking ocean, I can do this shit. Let's see if we can find this fucking spirit bell, man. I'm really getting mad now that I can't find it. Thank you. Oh, this is a goddamn mushroom. Nothing here as well. What the fuck, man? Could it be here? I already got that. Could it be here? Somewhere around here? Cause even I'm not fucking sure. Let's go check before it becomes nighttime. Am I going the right way? No, I am not. It's that way. Oh my god, it's been almost 20 minutes and I still haven't found this one, bitch. Heart flower. I'm just really ticked off that I can't find this. This chit, man. This chit. Man, what the fuck, man? I'm trying to find a spirit bell so I can open up more things, but nobody's helping me find the spirit bell. I saw something in here. Haha, I was right. Wow, just for fucking one. Oh my fucking god. Piss. I went off track for one fucking piece of iron. Fucking shit. I think I can open this. No, I don't think I can. Because this one has that little, like, blue little screen in front of it. What? Yeah. What? There's nothing in it, right? What the fuck's the whole point of opening it? There's, I think, what's it called? Yeah. This thing over here. I'm not trying to find anybody right now. Son of a bitch. Just said I didn't want to find anybody and I had to kill three people. Is that a bee? if I come up to it, is he gonna fucking attack me or no? I can pet a bumblebee. Can I tame it? I don't remember what it takes to be tamed. That's interesting. Fuck off. I feel like there's something here, but I'm not 100% sure. Yes. 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 Fucking finally, man. I do drop. Fuck. Let's see what's here. Fucking finally, man. Oh, thank God.
Oh.
Yes, sir. Your boy's getting better rings. Yes, sir. Finally, man. Something over here? There couldn't be, but let's check. I don't think there's anything here. I gotta do that shit again? What the fuck? I'm at 23. Yeah, let's go see if we can do that shit real quick. I remember doing that shit. Let's go check. Let's go see if we can do it again or not. There's an imp. What the fuck? That was fucking fast, broken. I think this is where I might leave off the episode, guys. Finally found the spirit bell. Fuck, that took me 3 or 4 episodes. But we finally got it. But yeah. It's been your boy Rhhino, and I'm out. Peace.